This Maryam now, alayhi salatu wasalam, she becomes devout and she is worshipping Allah day and night in Bayt al-Maqdis. And one day, Allah sends to her the Malak, the leader of all of the angels, Jibreel, Ruhul Amin, comes to her and says, I am a messenger to you from your Lord. فَتَمَثَّلَ لَهَا بَشَرًا سَوِيًّا. He comes in the shape of a man. قَالَتْ, she says, إِنِّي أَعُوذُ بِالرَّحْمَانِ مِنْكَ إِن كُنْتَ تَقِيًّا. I seek refuge in Allah from you if you have any bad intent. Rather, he says in exchange, قَالَتْ إِنِّي أَعُوذُ بِالرَّحْمَانِ, قَالَ إِنَّمَا أَنَا رَسُولُ رَبِّكَ, that I am but a messenger from your Lord. لِأَهَبَ لَكِ غُلَامًا زَكِيًّا, so that I can give you the glad tidings and give you a child, the news of a child that will come to you, a pure child, a blessed child, a child that would become a prophet soon. قَالَتْ, she's surprised. أَنَّا يَكُونُ لِي غُلَامٌ, how can I have a child? وَلَمْ يَمْسَسْنِي بَشَرٌ, I am not married. How can I have a child? وَلَمْ يَمْسَسْنِي بَشَرٌ وَلَمْ أَكُ بَغِيًّا, I am not married, no man has ever come close to me, how can I have a child? قَالَ كَذَلِكِ, like that, Allah wished it and it is. قَالَ كَذَلِكِ قَالَ رَبُّكِ هُوَ عَلَيَّ هَيِّن, this matter according to your Lord is very easy. قَالَ كَذَلِكِ قَالَ رَبُّكِ هُوَ عَلَيَّ هَيِّنٌ وَلِنَجْعَلَهُ آيَةً لِلنَّاسِ, and he will become a sign for people of Allah's ability, the complete control to change natural or nature's rules if he so wills. And so soon Maryam alayhi salatu wasalam is expecting the child to come into this dunya, and as it comes close to the time of delivery, she goes outside of Bayt al-Maqdis, somewhere a bit distant. And at this point of the time of delivery, she is in so much excruciating pain, both emotionally and physically, and she has no one to support her. And then there is the fear of how will she go back to her people. Allah Azza wa Jal eases her fears and her stresses by sending once again Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam to say, فَنَادَاهَا مِن تَحْتِهَا أَلَّا تَحْزَنِي. Jibreel says to her that don't be sad. قَدْ جَعَلَ رَبُّكِ تَحْتَكِ سَرِيًّا, Allah has made for you a stream to flow nearby you. وَهُزِّي إِلَيْكِ بِجِذْعِ النَّخْلَ, and shake or touch the palm tree, it is winter. Mufassirun, Imam al-Tabari, Imam ibn Kathir, they say it was winter time, and so for dates to be growing at the time is impossible, but Allah Azza wa Jal makes it a miraculous thing for her to benefit from. And so she touches the tree and fresh dates fall, and she is having fresh water flowing by her, which she is drinking from to recover from the delivery of the baby. And now she is stressed still more that how will she return to her people. Allah says, I have looked after that side too for you. Don't worry, Allah says, فَإِمَّا تَرَيِنَّ مِنَ الْبَشَرِ أَحَدًا, if you see any people when you're carrying your child, فَإِمَّا تَرَيِنَّ مِنَ الْبَشَرِ أَحَدًا فَقُولِ, then say, إِنِّي نَذَرْتُ لِلرَّحْمَانِ صَوْمًا, that I am fasting, I'm not going to speak to anybody today. And this fasting is of not speaking. فَلَنْ أُكَلِّمَ الْيَوْمَ إِنْسِيَّ, I will not speak to anybody. Let Allah take care of the situation. The way he made it happen, Allah will take care of the situation. They said, the people around her, her people of her community says, Ya Ukhta Harun, فَأَتَتْ بِهِ قَوْمَهَا تَحْمِلُ, she is coming to her people carrying the child. قَالُوا يَا أُخْتَهَا, oh, يَا أُخْتَهَا, they said, يَا أُخْتَ هَارُونَ, oh, sister of Harun. Harun was a pious person in their community. And they said, whenever someone was pious in their community, they would name them after the Anbiya that came before. They said, يَا أُخْتَ هَارُونَ, مَا كَانَ أَبُوكِ مْرَأَ سَوْءٍ, your father was a good man, your mother was a good man, where is this child coming from? And so she does not speak at all. All she does is فَأَشَارَتْ إِلَيْهِ, she points at the child. They said, قَالُوا كَيْفَ نُكَلِّمُ مَنْ كَانَ فِي الْمَهْدِ صَبِيًّا, how are we going to speak to a baby that's still in the cradle? It's not possible. And so at that moment, like Allah promised, he takes care of the situation. Isa the baby speaks out for the first time, and is still a brand new baby, newborn baby. He says, قَالَ إِنِّي عَبْدُ اللَّهِ, I am a servant of Allah. آتَانِيَ الْكِتَابِ, Allah has given me or will give me the book, Injil. وَجَعَلَنِي نَبِيًّا, and I will be a prophet. وَجَعَلَنِي مُبَارَكًا أَيْنَمَا كُنْتُ, and Allah has blessed me wherever I may be. وَأَوْصَانِي بِالصَّلَاةِ, and gave me the command of salah and zakah. مَا دُمْتُ حَيَّ. وَبَرًّا بِوَالِدَتِي, and Allah has made me devout and rightful to my mother, that I will serve her and take care of her properly. وبرا بوالدتي ولم يجعلني جبارا شقيا والسلام علي يوم ولدت and peace be peace is upon me the day I was born and peace is upon me the day I will die and peace be upon me والسلام علي يوم ولدت ويوم أموت ويوم أبعث حيا on the day that I will be resurrected once again in the akhirah. This was the birth of miraculous birth of Isa عليه الصلاة والسلام.